Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Chubby. In today's video, I want to present my biggest and my most badass brush cutter from Stihl, the Stihl FS561C. This is the biggest brush cutter from Stihl. It's really an amazing brush cutter. It has a power of 2.8 kilowatts and 3.8 horsepower, a total length of 176 centimeters, 10.2 kilogram without any cutting tool and deflector. And in today's video, I want to test it. Today we're going to test the new Woodcut 250-26. This is a circular saw blade, a bigger circular saw blade than the usual circular saw blade because it has a bigger cutting diameter. The old circular saw blade for the old model, like the FS560, they had only 225 millimeter in diameter, and now this is bigger. This is 250 millimeter in diameter, and also the deflector for this circular saw blade is also 250 millimeter in diameter. I will install it on the brush cutter. I installed on the brush cutter the circular saw blade and the circular saw blade guard. It's very important when we install something like this on the brush cutter to keep in mind the arrow, the turning direction. As you can see, we have an arrow here and an arrow here. This is the turning direction of the blade. I will fill up the brush cutter with gas and we will begin to test to see how it will perform the circular saw blade. This is the tree that I'm going to cut down with a circular saw blade with a Stihl FS561C. It's an old tree. It's a really thick tree. I've been cutting trees like this with the old model, the Stihl FS560C, and I managed to cut it down very well. I want to cut it down because it's a thick tree. As I will start the brush cutter, but just before that, it's very important the protection when we work with circular saw blade: safety pants, boots, gloves, helmet, everything that I need. This was the video. As you can saw, a beast. I have in my hand a real beast. The tree, the Stihl FS561C. It was a child's play to cut down this tree. This is, if I'm not mistaken, this is a plum tree, and it's really the wood. It's really hard. Initially, I wanted to cut it down with a chainsaw, but after that I changed my mind I wanted to take advantage of the situation and test out my circular saw blade. As you can saw, it managed to cut it down in a couple of seconds. It was nothing for this beast of brush cutter. I think a lot of you, it will say that this is a job for a chainsaw, and I will agree with all of you. You are right. This is a job for a chainsaw. But also in this video, I wanted to test if the brush cutter and with this bigger circular saw blade can do a job like this. If you come across in the bushes when you cutting down smaller tree, and if you come across with a bigger tree like this, you can know that you can cut it down easily. Guys, this was the video for today. Thank you all for watching. See you next time with another video. Bye.